Well, there's a lot of reasons to be excited about baseball coming to Major League Baseball coming to Portland. It's a baseball community, but the issue of Major League Baseball coming to Portland is filled with lots of reasons to be skeptical and unsure that the first pitch will ever be thrown. It's clear that it's going to be several billion dollars, $1 billion or more to buy a team and to put a team on the field. It takes about $1 billion or more to build a stadium, depending on whether or not you need a retractable dome. And most people think that you'll need a retractable dome or some sort of covering over the stadium. So we're talking about a multi-billion dollar effort. And that makes then the ownership question, who's actually coming up with the money and who's on first with the first bit of money, to be the real question that Portlanders ought to be asking first. Do they want to do an iconic park? They want to enhance the cityscape. So the first set of things to do is to examine the urban locations. The location in Northwest Portland is flawed because it's not well served by transportation or transit, and it disrupts, if you will, the traditional flow of the development of the Northwest community. Northwest Neighborhood Association, Northwest Industrial Neighborhood, have been very protective of the way in which their neighborhoods develop, and this kind of massive infusion of another use into that neighborhood may engender an awful lot of resistance. The fact of the matter is that prime industrial property is like gold in our community, and it's actually built into the law, so that in fact there can't be a reduction of industrial property without the community having adequate industrial property for its land use, to support its land use growth. So the idea that a large area like a Terminal 1 or Terminal 2 or one of those areas would be used and taken out of the industrial land space is really a big problem. Well, you have to trust the people that are doing this, but verify, to kind of take a phrase out of another location. Portlanders should be very excited about the idea about what Major League Baseball can do in the community, as long as it's done on terms that make sense to Portland. We have to understand what the economic benefits are going to be, what it adds to the future of our community. It makes us ask ourselves what kind of a community we want to be and how does Major League Baseball enhance that? Not just that it's another entertainment attraction. That's wonderful and it's good, but it really isn't the thing that'll drive our future. It's very important that baseball add to Portland rather than just come to Portland.